while the blown-out Gulf well may be capped, stress and depression from the BP spill is still flowing in St. Bernard Parish.
The stress that people are taking on right now, it not only affects the mind and their, you know, their life, it affects their body and their health.
Since the disaster, Joycelyn Heinz with the Wellness and Mental Health Center is now seeing 80 to 90 patients a week and growing. She says the center offers free counseling services to fishermen and families who need it most.
We have a lot of people that don't have the insurance, or if they have insurance that covers mental health services, they have high deductibles.
The center was created by the St. Bernard Project following Hurricane Katrina. While the group's mission was initially to rebuild homes, they found the need to rebuild lives as well.
The first seed for the Center for Wellness and Mental Health was planted about a year in when we saw that a lot of our clients, after they moved home, it didn't fix everything.
So that's when we realized that it wasn't just the homes that had to be rebuilt or restored, it had to be the family members and, you know, households.
The center has two psychiatrists, two psychologists, and a clinical social worker for victims and their families. And in addition to the wellness classes presently offered, they're now working on peer-to-peer counseling. By hiring and teaching the wives of fishermen to be counselors, that will infuse those life skills directly into the community. The center is also working to expand by including night and weekend sessions and developing a satellite health center in the lower part of the parish. On your side, I'm Randy Russo, WDSU News.